But I still think that at the back of John's mind would be this sort of fascination of wanting to get back with the first girlfriend, if you like. In other words, to get back with Paul that he had so much history with.
We could have had it. I'm just angry that it didn't happen. Because I know that John wanted to do it. And I'm sorry for crying.